But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. You waste it or spend it advancing yourself, furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you will be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And enjoy riches well deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A boot link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know no one's eager to talk to you.
Reflection designed for you.
If you want to make a face, drive prices.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Get the advantage,
there's something wrong with this.
Enhancing your life.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. Kasich will catch us both if we stick around. I'll go the other way, meet you up ahead. Villa, she's out. I gave her the B-Link, and she's off the grid. Faith, are you there?
Noah?
It's good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get Kasich off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hellbent on finding her. We've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside, and we'll take it from there.
Submit!
Nicely, they wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Too close.
Units are on a different route to the tower. K-Sec blocked the intersection. Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake them. Just dropped several squads into Everdyne Tower. Damn it. Okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus, meet her there. Moving.
You got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. But with K-Sec there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's Beatlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Mod sets up a few enemy angles to scan.
Track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Creative, vary your attacks, or K-Sec will anticipate you and strike back.
Drone or something. Be careful, both of you. That's a negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that. No vitals. She's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
So, Noah, what's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
He's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
It's been a long time. Let's catch up later.
Hey.
My clothes.
Nomad brought them here just after you were caught. I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.
You are.
What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. While you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
Doesn't even come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
And my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Don't gush. So what do you need help with?
It's the Outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the Outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
getting a few other components for the Outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close. I should warn you, Faith, there are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too, not the usual goons.
Pulled another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Grey Lion.
You might need backup. Policy needs to be here, Leech. We gotta free the...
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low-caste in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him!
Faith, Nomad. What's happening?
KSEC is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
I got you covered. Is she alone? What do we got? Patrol, we got a presence. Creature spotted. Proceeding to pass the pitch. Patrol, spotted creature. Full copy. Got it, Patrol.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah.
Yeah. She takes after her parents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop at the marker on your map.